If someone's going to throw a punch at me, I'd want to be prepared to protect myself from being hit.
Have you ever wondered if the walls in your home, if they could talk, what would they say? What things have they seen?